Oscar, what's going on?
Yeah.
Hey, quiet. I'm listening to their music here. If you can't get with it, get lost.
What music?
You can't hear this, Mr. Music? Hey, hold it, Slimy. Take five. We got a couple of squares here. You know, it just so happens that Slimy here and his friends have formed a rock group. They play their own kind of music. Mm. Damp rock.
Mm. Well, what's the group's name?
Earth, Rain, and Mud.
Oh.
Earth.
Yeah, Slimy got tired of playing and singing alone, so we got together and cooperated, and have they got a sound. Look at the little microphones I made them here, see?
Mm. Nice.
Yeah, they got a great sound. Here, I'll turn up the volume. You'll hear them this time. Okay, hit it, gang. Now dig this.
Excellent. Oh, what can I say?
Radical.
Here we have four wheels, four different circles. It's a fill-in-the-blanks game. Let's go. Let's do it. The car.
Parce que c'est une roue de bicyclette.
No, I don't think it's a bicycle wheel.
Est-ce une roue de tour?
No, not a car wheel either.
Déplace-le. Allez, bouge.
Doesn't look right to me. I see a tractor wheel. Here are three more.
No, no, no. Allez, bougez. Déplacez-vous.
Nothing fits. Move again. Now that's more like it. Thanks for a good game.
À la prochaine.
Think you can circle me? Oh, hey, pretty good. Okay, now try this. Draw a line to me. Not bad. Say, can you follow me around with arrows? Not bad. I can't fool you. Pretty good, pretty good. Okay, you did that well. But can you cross me out? Hey, that's fast. Wow. Okay, enough, enough. Are you ready for a toughie? Try underlining me. Very, very good. Okay, we're all done. You can take your line back now. Whoa! Hey, what happened?
Répétez. Encore une fois.
Music!
Music? What? Me try. Me.
No.
What do you want, Jackie?
I did more.
Okay.
One does it.
No.
Hi, Paul.
Bonjour, Marie.
Can I play with your toys, Paul?
Bien sûr.
Hey, Paul, look what I've made. A chair.
Oui, une chaise. Pour ma poupée.
Okay, it can be for your doll.
Letter Q.
How'd you do that?
Do what?
How did you hang that funny-looking thing in the air like that?
That's not a funny-looking thing.
It looks like a funny-looking thing.
Well, that's because you don't know what the letter Q looks like.
I don't know what the letter Q looks like? That's a laugh.
No, this is a laugh. And I still say, you don't know what the letter Q looks like.
I do so. It looks like a, well, it's sort of a, it's kind of, I mean, it's kind of a...
Would you like a hint?
Yeah.
Well, it looks exactly like this.
Oh, you mean this funny-looking thing hanging here?
Yes, this is the letter Q.
Now you're telling me this is the letter Q.
Yes, 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 it's the letter Q, Q, Q.
Oh.
It's used all the time. It begins such words as quick, quiet, quarrel, quit. It's the letter Q. Do you hear?
Perfectly.
Now, are there any questions?
Yes. How'd you do that?
Do what?
Hang that funny-looking thing in the air like that.
That's not a funny-looking thing.
You're a funny-looking thing.
Light.
Hmm? Oh, my God.
Ill.
Éteins la lumière.
fisherman leaving in my boat, and it's fish I'll catch today. I am a fisherman letting out my nets, and it's fish I'd like to catch. Would you like to ride in my boat? Would you like to count the floats? Would you like to be just like me, sailing over the cool river breeze? Fisherman reeling in my nets, and it's salmon that I catch. I am a fisherman working hard for you, and it's fish I catch for food.
Roses are red. Violets are blue. Sugar is sweet. Oh, and so are you.
Coming today. And as soon as he gets here, we're going to play grouch football. Kick the can.
Yeah!
Where is he?
Dear. My first Grouchketeer meeting and I'm late. Oh, they'll probably make me stand in the corner. They probably won't let me play any of the games.
Oh. Hey, big fella, how'd you get here? By ox cart?
Oh, I'm sorry I'm late, Oscar. Can I still play?
Yeah, well, maybe if you stop saying you're sorry. Grouchketeers are never sorry. And they like being late. Got a lot to learn there, Shaggy Face. What did keep you?
Well, I had trouble getting the lid off my trash can to put on my head.
Whoa, that trash can lid is tremendous. The kids' trash can lids are small because their trash cans are small. Wait a minute. If his trash can lid is that big, then his trash can must be huge, too. And if the trash can is huge, then it must be full of tremendous, humongous trash. Yeah.
Well, Oscar, can I still play?
Can you play? You big beluga, I got bigger plans than that for you. Since you're our newest Grouchketeer, why don't you go home and bring us all your trash, and you can be the star of Trash and Tell.
Oh, boy. My first day as a Grouchketeer, and I can be the star of Trash and Tell? Oh, I'll go get it right away.
Okay, but just hurry up.
Boy,
hurry.
Oh, boy. Oh, I'm hurrying.
Okay. Man, I can't wait to see what he brings.
Let's kick the can!
Oh, yeah, okay. Here we go with a kick the can game. Okay, go for it. Go for it. Oh, boy. I'm going to get some Snuffleupagus trash. This could be the start of something big.
Oh, hello. Hello. I've been shopping. I bought this can of juice for the regular price, and they gave me this can for nothing. Now, it may be because this can's empty. I don't know, but what am I going to do with these two tin cans? What am I going to do with these tin cans? Oh, an experiment, of course. We're going to have a race between a full can and an empty can. Now, Rhea, I'm going to get you to go down to the end and catch the winner, all right? The rest of us are going to shuffle around the board here. Down you go. Shuffle around that way, you two. Now, one of these cans is going to win when we get down to the end. Which one's going to win?
The empty one.
The empty
one?
Okay, move your hands off the racetrack. Get ready. You hold these now. And I'll tell you when to go. We'll all say on your mark, get set, go. On your marks. Get set.
Go.
The full one won for sure. Grab yourself a cup and we have to have a little drink. Because Eureka, the experiment was a success once again.
Something beginning with the letter Q. It's a quarter. That's right. 25 cents.
Is this a puzzle? Oui, c'est un casse-tête. What is it? Moi, je ne sais pas. I don't know either. It's all mixed up. C'est tout à l'envers. I see feet at the bottom. Move it around. Oui, déplace-le. Tail looks strange. Are those antlers at the top? Qu'est-ce que c'est? Looks like an animal. Quel sort d'animal? Move it around again. Oui, bouge-le encore. Let's move the feet around. Okay, déplace-le pied. Hey, I know, it's a caribou. Un caribou.
A quarter has a caribou on it, a quarter has a caribou.
That's me.
A quarter has a caribou on it, and it's worth 25 cents.
A quarter buys
a package of gum.
A quarter buys
a newspaper.
Yeah, well, I reckon I'd better be moseying along now.
Adios, Marshal Grover.
Thanks for the glass of milk, partners.
Right.
Okay, Wonder Horse Fred, get ready. Here I come. Hi-yo, Fred! Oh. Fred, you are not supposed to move away from me like that. No, no, I'm supposed to jump on your back and you're supposed to stand just still. Okay, will you try it again, please? Hmm? This is embarrassing. The guys are looking. Hi, guys. Okay, do not move away from me. Stand still, okay? Ah, he slipped.
Moved away from.
Slipped. Mm. Okay! Hi-yo, Freddy! You did it again. You moved away from me, Fred. It is not funny, Fred. After all, I am a marshal, and I am supposed to jump on your back. Now, let us try it one more time.
Yeah, but it hurts my back when you jump on me like that, Marshal.
Oh, it hurts your back. Your little backy-poo, it hurts. Oh, I'm so sorry, Freddy. I will not do that again. I know. I will never jump on your back again. Oh. Never anymore will I jump on your back.
Good.
Roll over. I will jump on your tummy.
Oh, it's times like these. I wish I was a cow.
Okay.
What's that? I don't know, but it sure looks funny. Maybe it's a chicken wearing a skirt. Oh, no, look. It's an ostrich. How do you say ostrich in French? Une autruche. Ah, une autruche.
The noble ostrich. The noble ostrich. The largest bird in the world. The ostrich is found in the sandy waste of northern Africa. Sitting on shallow pits in the sand, This large bird lays the largest eggs in the animal kingdom. The mothers take turns sitting during the day. As the sun sets, the night shift begins. And it's time for the fathers to take their turns sitting on the eggs. The fathers do their share of babysitting and keep the young chicks from getting into mischief. The ostrich eats lots of grapes and flowering shrubs, but they prefer mice, lizards, and insects. The ostrich resembles other big birds. Unlike Big Bird, however, the ostrich has no vocal cords and can only hiss. The ostrich has only two toes, but can run faster than the horse. Capable of meeting the fiercest enemies, the ostrich can kick with his powerful legs. But in general, the noble ostrich prefers to run from danger. The end.
La lettre L. Ligne.
Ligne.
Locomotive.
Locomotive.
Lettre.
Lettre.
Lin.
Lin.
Lumière.
Lumière.
Lion.
Lion.
Laitue.
Laitue.
Lèvre.
Lèvre.
La lettre L.
Oh, heaven! Look at this snuffleupagus trash! It's big, it's beautiful, and now it's mine!
Oscar?
What?
What about trash and tail? Do you want me to explain my trash to the Grouchketeers?
Do I? Oh, tell us all about it.
All right. That empty can there was full of cabbage and spaghetti. My daddy bought it at the snuffle market. Oh, it's my favorite food.
Well, that must cost a lot, something that big.
Oh, no, that's just a small 50-cent size.
Whoa.
And next to it there is an old empty bottle of my mommy's perfume.
Ah, how about that?
And she puts a dab on her snuffle when she's going to the opera. and down below are some old ornaments for our Christmas tree.
Oh, they're huge. Say, Snuffy, remember me when you throw out that tree? Giant pine needles. What a mess.
and over there, those are my old jogging shoes.
Hey, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 shoes. You hear that, Grouchketeers? Snuffleupaguses have twice as many feet, so they have twice as many old shoes.
And that's my trash.
Boo. Boo. You hear that? We're all booing. Oh. That means your trash is a hit.
Oh, well, there would have been more, but the trash man came and took away the rest of it.
Did he say the trash man takes it away?
Yep.
Wow. That means he must take it somewhere. And where would he take it, Grouchketeers? Yes! There must be a snuffleupagus dump, right? Oh, full of giant trash?
Yeah, Oscar. You are so brilliant, and you're right. There is a place like that.
Do you know where it is?
Yep.
Wow. Grouchketeers, trash and tell is over. Instead, we're taking a trip to the snuffleupagus dump.
Yay! Yay!
Okay, Mount Rushmore, take us to your trash heap.
All right, gang, follow me.
Boy, am I glad I made him a Grouchketeer. Hey, wait up for me!
Hey.
garbage. J'ai sorti.
You, young man, you look nice and strong.
Me? Oh, thank you.
Yep, like to play a little game?
Oh, sure, what with this game?
Well, it tests your strength. You take that hammer there, you see?
Yeah, that there.
You hit it right here.
Yeah.
And it knocks the little weight up. And if the little weight goes all the way up to the top and rings the bell, then you win a prize.
All the way up there?
Right.
Oh, boy, me like to win prize.
Little does he know that I fixed this thing so nobody can ring the bell. Nobody's strong enough.
Hey, what you laughing at?
Huh? Oh, never mind. Go ahead. I bet you ring the bell the first try.
Oh, you think so? Okay, let me try. Here we go. Take hammer. Okay. Up there. Here we go. Bah! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
4, 3, 2, 1. Nope.
Oh.
Sorry, kid, you didn't ring the bell and you don't win a prize.
This harder than me thought. Me try again. Me hit as hard as can.
He'll never do it.
Are you laughing again?
What? Never mind. What's go ahead.
Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Too bad, kid. You didn't ring the bell, so you don't win a prize.
Me give up. Me guess me just not strong enough, huh?
Yep, that's it.
Oh, by the way, what was prize?
Oh, a cookie.
Cookie? Why you not say so? Me do anything for a cookie. Cowabunga! Oh, me do it, me ring bell. Give me cookie now. Oh, cookie.
Maybe I shouldn't have told him about the cookie.
Supermarket. Have you ever seen the place where cookies are made? The baker kneads the dough and cuts it. Machines slice up the bread. In the store it looks so neat, 'cause there are people there you seldom meet. Driving trucks to the unloading doors, bringing food for you to eat. Supermarket, there are vegetables to spray and work to do all day. The butcher has a knife to carve the meat in two steaks. Meat is wrapped and weighed and labeled ready for the store. Ready for the supermarket.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. No, don't touch these.
Okay.
So where is this Snuffleupagus trash heap?
Oh, I don't see it anywhere. I was certain it was here someplace. Oh, dear. Oscar, we have been walking for hours, and it's raining.
I'm tired.
Let's go home.
Yeah.
Aw, hey, Grouchketeers. You're not gonna give up, are you? Why, a grouch looking for a trash heap never gives up. Why, you know what could happen? The next trash heap you find might be the big one.
The big one?
Yeah. The place that grouches look for all their lives. The dump at the end of the rainbow.
Look!
Oh, man.
It's the Snuffleupagus dump. It was right behind us all the time.
See, I told you not to give up. And so you don't forget to always keep looking, here's a song that all grouches live by. There's a big heap of trash at the end of the rainbow. There's a big pile of junk in that place far away. So search all your life for the end of the rainbow. And the big heap of trash may be your trash someday. There'll be bent wire hangers and kettles and cans, broken umbrellas and bottles and pans, washers and dryers and sofas and chairs, and all of them badly in need of repairs. There's a mountain of junk at the end of the rainbow, and it's rusty and dusty and dirty and deep. So look very hard for the end of the rainbow, and some rainy day you'll be king of the heap. There'll be bundles of papers and tires you can't patch, a million old sneakers and none of them match, and cars without wheels and wheels without cars, and a beautiful mess reaching up to the stars. So follow know, Shaggy Face, this could be the start of a beautiful friendship.
And now, folks, they're lining up for the big race of the day. Over there we have number one, then numbers two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. They're on their marks. They're set. They're off. A very fast start. Number three has jumped into the lead, followed closely by two and one. As they round the first turn, four is going ahead of three. Uh-oh, here comes five making his bid and forging into the lead. And rounding the final turn and coming toward the finish line, it's going to be a photo finish. The judge is now taking the winning number. He's walking down the line of weary contestants, ready to award the winner's wreath to the one carrying the matching number. And the winner, number nine.
Everybody's doing it, doing it, doing it. Everybody's doing it, making it go round. A bicycle too small for you to cycle might be just a thing to give to your friend Mike. Everybody's doing it, doing it, doing it. Everybody's doing it, making it go round.
There are lots of places to bring back these bottles and cans.
On peut les nettoyer et s'en servir encore. Mon gant de baseball est trop facile, le veux-tu?
Thanks! Now I can join the baseball team.
Everybody's doing it, doing it, doing it. Everybody's doing it, making it go round.
Making it go round.
Save old paper, style him up with string. Let's all try to recycle everything.
Recycle everything.
Everybody's doing it, doing it, doing it. Everybody's doing it, making it go round.
Hi all, Kermit the Frog here to talk to you about subtraction. Now, if you don't know what subtraction is sort of like, well, when you take something away from something, then how much do you have left? You know what I mean? Well, I'll show you what I mean. You see, right here, I have five numbers sitting all around me here. I've got a one there. I've got a two down here. Got a three back there, a four, and a five. You see, that's five numbers. So if I wanted to talk about subtraction, then... Wait a minute. Hey, number five. Hey, number five, where are you going? Wow, that's not very nice. I was going to talk about subtraction and one of the numbers left. Well, I had five numbers, and one of those numbers left, and now I've got, I've got four numbers left. I've got a one, I've got a two, I've got a three, and I've got a four. Okay, I can... Well, that's not very nice. I was going to talk about subtraction and the number just left. I had four numbers here, and one of those numbers left, and now I've only got three numbers. How can I talk about subtraction if things keep leaving? Well, I'll still talk about subtraction. Let's see, I still have a one, I've got a two, and I've got a three, and... Ah! Is that nice? Okay, wow. Listen, my feelings aren't hurt. I still got two numbers here. I'll still talk about subtraction, because I've got two numbers. I had three numbers, and one of those numbers left, and then I only have two numbers. But I'll talk about those two numbers, and I'll talk about subtraction, okay? I've got a one, and I've got a two, all right? And thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, number two. Okay. I had two numbers. One of those numbers went away, and I've got one number. And that number is the number one. And I'm still going to talk about subtraction because... Oh, that does it. That does it. I had just one number left, and that number just sort of blasted off into the sky someplace. And now I got no numbers left. Huh? All I wanted to do was talk to you about subtraction, and I didn't get a chance at all. So did I get a chance to show you anything at all about subtraction? Huh? Did I? Well, I guess maybe I did.
Fido! 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 Assis!
do.
Otter.
Apporte la balle. Apporte la balle. Viens. Fido, mange.
Here's a good game. Do you want to play? Let's go.
The Claymation. I think we have to find a place for these three things. First of all, there's a flower.
Oui, une fleur.
Then an egg.
Oui, un œuf. Et ensuite, un os.
Yes, let's not forget the bone. Let's start with the flower. There it goes. Does it belong in the nest?
Non, la fleur ne va pas dans le nid, déplace-la. Oh, je ne pense pas que c'est la bonne place.
You're right, it doesn't go there. That's it?
Oui, c'est ça.
Let's try the egg.
Non, pas là. Bouge-la un peu.
I don't think the dog will eat it. Move it again. That's it, the egg belongs in the nest.
C'est ça, l'œuf va dans le nid.
Here comes the bone.
Non, pas là. Donne-le au chien. Là, il est content avec son os.
Now the dog is happy.
Sleep. At last. What's that? A fly.
A drum playing rabbit.
Bonne nuit.
You know there's a cookie lying on the table here?
Yeah, I know that, Bert.
Oh. Ernie?
Hmm?
Can I ask you a question?
Oh, sure, go ahead.
Why is there a cookie lying on the table here?
Oh, you see, I put it there, Bert.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, to remind myself.
Oh, to remind yourself of what?
Oh, well, of circles, Bert.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you see, the cookie is round, just like a circle, you see?
Yeah.
And so every time I see the cookie, it reminds me of the circle.
Oh. Well, okay, but why do you want to be reminded of circles?
Well, you see, because circles remind me of squares.
They do, huh?
Sure. And I have to remember about squares because squares remind me of my checkerboard, see? Because the checkerboard is square, you see, and it's also made up of a whole lot of little bitty squares, see?
Uh-huh, I'm beginning to understand. This cookie here is on the table to remind you of circles, which remind you of squares, which remind you of that checkerboard.
Right.
And you want to play checkers.
Wrong.
Oh.
No, you see, I want to remember about the checkerboard because that reminds me of games.
Yeah.
And games remind me that I have to put on my football helmet.
I know I shouldn't ask this. Ernie?
Hmm.
Why do you want to put on your football helmet?
Oh, that's obvious, Bert. You see, my football helmet reminds me of music.
Why is that, I ask foolishly?
Well, because there's always music played at football games. You know, bands playing and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I want to remember about music because that reminds me of bells.
Ah, sure. Of course it does. Yeah.
Right. And bells remind me that I've got to turn on my alarm clock.
Your alarm clock. Ernie.
Hmm.
Hey, Ernie.
What?
Ernie, will you turn off your alarm clock, please?
Oh, yeah, Bert, sure.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Now, let me see if I got this straight, okay?
Sure.
Now, this cookie here on the table is to remind you of circles, which reminds you of squares, which remind you of checkerboards, which reminds you of a football helmet, which reminds you of music, which reminds you of your alarm clock ringing, right?
Exactly.
Ernie, why do you want your alarm clock to ring?
Well, because, you see, when my alarm clock rings, that reminds me that it's time to eat my cookie.
What do you do with a pet? You hug him, but don't slug him. Squeeze him, but don't tease him. You love him, but don't shove him. You give him water to drink, sometimes a bath in the sink. You give him food to eat, and sometimes a treat. You walk with him, and you talk with him. Run with him, have fun with him. But what do you always do with a pet? You pet him.
Bien soin de nos animaux, car on ne les aime jamais trop. C'est quand ils sont tout petits qu'on s'en fait de bons amis.
Les animaux ont besoin de beaucoup d'affection.
J'aime laver mon chien, surtout quand il se secoue comme ça.
Et après, ils sont si bons.
Je pense qu'il aime ça lui aussi.
Prends bien soin de nos animaux, car on ne les aime jamais trop. C'est quand ils sont tout petits, qu'on s'en fait de bons amis.
L. Lake. What a lovely looking lake.
L. Un léopard. La lettre L.
Okay, listen up and listen good, Grouchketeers, because I only want to say this once. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters L and Q and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of
the Children's Television Workshop.
Good. Now stick your thumb in your ear.
The Montreal Canadiens play the Calgary Flames tomorrow night at 7:30, right here on CBC6.
This is CBC Television.